Good morning, babies of upper nursery. The work which I'm showing you all, we have done this work in our class. Topic, fill in the blanks, revision. We are doing revision work. We have already started the revision work. So I'm showing you all how to do. First you will write the heading, then write date and class work. Then you will draw the objects. This side is jam, then tap, red, hen, fin and beep. First you will draw the objects, then you will write it. In this blank, you have to give the blank and then you have to fill up with the spellings and the word will be complete. J-A-M, jam. T-P. So you have to fill up this blank. Dash-D. You have to fill up this blank. H-. You have to fill up this dash. F-. You have to fill up this dash. I am not writing because it's a revision work. You have to do by yourself. Okay? And for homework, we have given literacy skill book. Open to page number 78. Write the first letter of each picture. We will write W. W. W for watch. W for wagon, W for warm, W for watermelon, W for window, W for water. What you have to do? You have to write the first letter. Okay, you have to write the first letter. Then turn to page number 81, alphabet X. Write the first letter of each picture. First is cell phone, second Xmas tree, X-ray. Then go to page number 84. Write the first letter of each picture, alphabet Y. Y for yuck, Y for yum, Y for yellow, Y for yogurt, Y for yo-yo, Y for yolk. Page number 87, alphabet Z. Write the first letter of each picture, alphabet Z. Z for zebra, Z for zoo, Z for zip. So, in this way you have to do your homework till page number 87. Thank you, my babies.